Welcome to my video. Today, I'll be talking about things you should do for the Halloween update. Be sure to hit the like button and subscribe if this will like this video. And let's start with the video now.
Yawn.
First thing, many people on the Roblox community don't have amazing laptops or computers, hence their gameplay experience is completely different to those who got better PCs, right? Hence, what I believe the first thing you should do is install Roblox FPS Unlocker. This app makes your Roblox gameplay experience really smooth and overall, you would enjoy your gameplay more. Here's the tutorial on how to download the file. Start with clicking the link in the description. Then click the first blue link, and you're done. Make sure to drag the file into your desktop. That way,
but it's easier to.
All you gotta do, once you have installed, all you gotta do is open it once. And until you restart your PC, the FPS locker is applied on all Roblox games. Here's the difference when you use FPS locker and when you don't. What's the difference in the FPS number? Now, if you're a mobile user, I suggest uninstalling Game Booster 4X app. Once you have, be sure to open it and add Roblox into the category. Then click the GFX boost and customize your gameplay. Happy gaming. Now, I'll talk about the second thing you gotta do. Many people can't exactly do this and it's completely optional, but I suggest you to get better Wi-Fi. Like, come on now. Halloween update has so many things packed with it. To withstand the pressure, your Wi-Fi gotta be able to take in the heat. Hence, upgrade your Wi-Fi. If you already got a good Wi-Fi, comment Wi-Fi. Now, third. Now, if you are a mobile user and you have a PC, but you pick not to use your PC because perhaps you're lazy, I suggest you to play the update on PC since you'll be able to get a better gameplay experience. Indeed, this is optional. But you do you. Aethers. This update, there's a potential release of 3 to 4 armors. Assuming each armor costs 10,000 aethers, you need about 30,000 to 40,000 aethers to play the update peacefully. So start farming and get your aethers high as possible. So that you don't miss out when the update drops. So that being said, aethers. Credits. Indeed, each update requires credits, but not every update has boss fights coming. Hence, credits is key. If you don't have credits, you can't unlock the new zone and weapons, utilities, and much more. Farm some credits like come on now. 200 likes and I'll make a strategic credit farming tutorial. Dragon Slayer. Now, what are you doing without having the best weapon on the game? Dragon Slayer indeed. You need this, man. When boss fights release, you're gonna die to the boss in few hits. But with Dragon Slayer, you can take him down with couple hits. No Dragon Slayer? Okay then. Comment below Dragon Slayer and I'll pick one of you guys on winning one. All expenses is covered by me. And of course, you gotta join an Archie. Like, come on, bro. Farm up to Dragon Slayer. Like, the game has been open for 3 years and you still don't have one? Moving to the last thing on this video, Robux. I'm saying Robux because on the theory video I spoke about upcoming Battle Pass. So if that does take place, you need Robux to purchase the upcoming Battle Pass. That way, you can be eligible for the rewards such as free weapons, credits, armors, and much more. Get some Robux. I'll give 1000 Robux to one random person. If you comment Robux, I'm not joking, I'll do it. So that's about it for this video. Be sure to like and subscribe if you have not already. Like, come on now, man. I spend time on making these videos, and all you gotta do is hit that like and subscribe. It takes 2 seconds. Okay, here's an outro of me screaming.